I was having a shower and suddenly I heard great explosions. I picked up my camera bag and I ran towards the explosion smoke. I noticed that the MiGs were coming back. So at that stage, I saw a woman next to me in a ditch praying. I took one only photograph of her. I think the war grows out of our ordinary nature, although it is generally thought that we can avoid war by reason. In war condition, people show more what they feel, their contradiction, their impulses, their passion, their anguishes. They are forced to do so.
Selfies of themselves.